to arrange illegal sexual acts. In a letter to the website CEO, Arpaio writes, quote, I think it is sad that people would utilize technology to take advantage of animals like this. Arpaio says Keith Keifer and Patrick Trejo used Craigslist last month to arrange to have sex with dogs. They've both been arrested. Someone's tagging Phoenix